I'm talking about the relationship. There is takem mitzad the union of the father wants the son, but the relationship bepeil mamish.
Bepeil.
So that's the background of it. But it expresses itself that there's an av of an av to ben.
Ratzon is always the background, isn't it?
Ratzon is always the background, but here it's in the ifn of avin. Mashenken reya hu asias raiva shahu inyan ratzon. Raiva in Aramaic is inyan of ratzon. So it is ratzon. It is reya is inyan of ratzon. So b'meila, when we speak about reya and saying it is completely a greater gap than avis, than the relationship between father and son. Relationship father and son is based on ava, affection, love. Sasa comes to reya and saying, so it's like shalei be'erech ela shazel eich she'inyan ha'rotzen u'baloshen targum. It is rotzen in a way of raiva, raiva de raiva. It's called inyan of rotzen, but it's rotzen betargum. That says it's in loshen targum. It's in Aramaic. Why is it in loshen targum? It's v'atam the dafke mitzazeh shu be'ifin shal targum. There's dako shval ruach. That since the union of Targum shows on a lower level the union of Yerida, and since the union of Atzmus is connected to Dafkes, mi eshkein, as Dako Shval Ruach, the Ebishter says, who do I dwell with? Dafke someone that's in a state of humbleness and humility. So b'meile, Dafke, somebody that's Dako Shval Ruach is a very